Happy Friday and welcome back to the Habitat Minute. Last week we hosted our biggest event of the year, Hard Hats and High Heels. The event was a great success and we want to thank everyone who contributed to make the night so spectacular. We welcomed one new family into our program this week and hosted one home dedication for Clifton and his partner, Miss Dorothy. The home was sponsored by the Henry and Josephine Steckler family and is a new, more accessible design for Habitat Evansville that includes shallow steps, a ramped porch, and wide hallways. Congratulations to this deserving couple. On construction sites the past 2 weeks, Bianca and Jaswant's home was finished and is ready to dedicate. We insulated the walls at Sarah and Cornelia's future homes and began putting up exterior walls at Stephanie's with healthcare student volunteers from IU School of Medicine Evansville, University of Evansville, and University of Southern Indiana. Thanks for listening and have a great weekend.